And what a catch, an 800-foot shark reeled in on a Florida beach.
Now, time for local 10 weather with